Here's a new American truck that goes anywhere. It's called the Roller Gun, and it's showing its paces over some rocky stretches of California that would stop a bulldozer. The Roller Gun's inventor, Bill Albee, shows his faith in the ultra-low-pressure roller wheels. Though it's a seven-tonner, this unorthodox vehicle floats its load so lightly over its human highway that no bones are broken. How's that for a rollover which leaves no hangover?